If you have this problem where this portion stays on your oil filter and you have an Audi or a 2.0T like myself, then main thing you want to do, or have it in advance, is go to Lowe's, pick up the Irwin bolt grip kit. It'll look like this. It'll have all these fittings in it, or these, you know, counterclockwise screws, and basically take the biggest one at the end, and it will pick up the portion that stays in the engine with ease. That's it for today.